ready to go with the yellow light off. Ray and Manny setting the pace over to turn number three, looking to get the last 12 laps, the last two cars racing away.